For a Miami County company that started out working with the Wright brothers, Hartzell Propeller celebrates a new free trade agreement between the U.S. and South Korea. 5 years in the making, the landmark pact slashes tariffs and other trade barriers that kept Hartzell from exporting airplane parts to a key overseas market. Now, officials told us Hartzell will have improved access to Korea's $1 trillion economy. We went to Piqua to see what this means for Hartzell. Anthony Kiko is live with the bottom line.
Marcia, when you get right down to it, it's all about jobs. Exports from Hartzell and other companies in the Dayton region keep thousands of people working. Officials say it's only fair that products made in America can be sold in Korea.
So putting all the components together and inspecting them.
And now that trade has opened up between Korea and the United States, Hartzell Propeller will be able to export more of its products.
Any regulations or anything that help remove some of those barriers to export are all very helpful to us.
Like many companies, Hartzell's profits took a nosedive when the economy crashed. But officials here say things are turning around and opening up trade with Korea is going to help the company take off.
Having that broad customer base, especially when you go through the economic turmoil, perhaps in the United States or in Europe, having that broad customer base throughout the world helps soften that blow.
Hartzell employs nearly 300 Ohioans, and officials say the trade agreement might help that number increase. Now, Hartzell officials say they're already working on several new initiatives related to exports that could create a lot of jobs. Reporting live, Anthony Kiko, 2 News.